valgte du over?
Hey man, what's going on?
Good morning. How's it going?
Wait, you ain't from the IRS, are you?
Heck no.
IRS, no IRS. You didn't happen to see three cyclists go by?
Two.
Two of them?
Oh, wait, a bicycle?
Yeah.
No. No, I didn't know it because my dog had a...
Started barking at him?
Short dogging. This is my skitter. There's my saw. You know, and this is what I call it. This is my bank right here. See? Now, to make a withdrawal out of my bank, I got to go up there, cut that tree down, bring it down here, load it in my truck, take it over to people's house, and then I get my money. That's my bank. They call me Little Larry. Well, you know, I talk a lot, as you can tell.
Yep.
I'll tell you one thing. Me being in the winter in there, hey, it gets so doggone cold, my words will freeze. I have spent many, many, many hours in front of a campfire. Believe me, you get way better thoughts than watching Seinfeld or Oprah. Let me tell you what, as far as living outdoors, that's the hardest part, being able to be by yourself. You know, I got my 12-gauge sitting right in there. And I tell my dog, I said, now listen, it's your job to bark, man. You bark, and once you hear that, your job's done. And you just get out of the way. All I need is the warning.
Oh, yeah.
Because we got bears up here.